person next to you. It's time to fight fire with fire. God said, be sober in this season. It's not a time to be intoxicated and being all confused and discombobulated in your mind with the cares of this world. He said, be sober. He said, be vigilant. That means be watchful, be alert. Touch the person next to you and say, wake up. It's time to sound the alarm. It's not time for us to be sleeping on our watch. He said, wake up. Pay attention. Be focused. Don't be distracted because you have an adversary. He wants to remind us of what the enemy has come to do, to steal, to kill, and to destroy. He said, be alert and be discerning. God says, I am Jehovah Ishkelah. I am the all-consuming fire, and I am going to devour the devourer. He's going to annihilate, incinerate, destroy, burn up everything that is coming against you for it to return again no more. Yes, he sees your struggles. He sees the situation. He sees the things that you are struggling. Look, today it's time for us to remove the masks. There's some things that we are yet struggling with. God says that he desires that we will reverence him, that we will fear the Lord. He said to cast all of your cares upon him because it is him that is caring about you.